think I just got the part where I can tame
Open
things
the
up.
map and hit trial. I'll tell you where you're at.
Alright, loading in right now. Oh shoot, look at all this garbage. Oops. How far are you?
I mean, I don't know how to say how far I am, but if you look up all the way to the north, I'm up there and up that all the way to the west.
Already? Were you doing like story missions or just?
I've done a couple story missions, but
Map
other than that, I'm pretty in it.
and I am just exiting the Mother's Watch. Like, I'm working on the next mission, which is talk to Varl. Oh, what's this? It's an arrow. Okay. There you are. A seeker at the gates. Talk to Varl. So I'm just starting. Really.
You're still down at the south part of the map, then?
Yeah, I'm like down at the south, but it's okay.
I have almost the whole map on my.
Oop, I just ran over a bunny.
I have like one or two more of those long neck things that I have the whole map.
Oh, long necks. Craft real quick. I don't have to worry about these, right? I don't care. Who are these guys? Are they following me? Wait, wait, let me talk to you. Oh, I'm guessing they're. Okay.
And up.
No, I don't want to ride you. Okay, I do, but I want to pick up the medicine stuff. I got two hunters with me. What are those? Huh. Trade with merchant to sell. Machine core. Trade with merchant. Scrapper lens. Scrapper heart.
Those lenses and hearts save because they come in handy. You wanna, when you're gathering stuff up, you wanna make sure you upgrade your carrying capacity stuff.
My carrying capacity? Yeah, I know. Kurja hunting bow, Kurja sling, Kurja tripcaster, Kurja sharp. I want a sharp. Oh, I need metal burns. Okay. Okay, do you have any metal burns on you?
Oh. Sure. I'll join you. I'll share them.
Yeah, for sure. Ice Hunter, Nora. Wow, the Ice Hunter looks nice. want that sharp shot bow. And one metal berry.
Sounds of fighting. Just outside the gates?
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Almost got my right skill set maxed out.
Oh well, look at you, already.
Varl, I take it?
Aloy. The outcast who won the proving. So you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
And then you should head north.
There's
to
that mod inventory 30% increase
to my
stuff.
To Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
Is that what you have?
Ever since the war party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded.
I think one of my
no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that
pieces, my outfits have the plus 25% stealth.
Myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate.
Something weave.
And so I have.
Dangers beyond the embrace.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
You know, I like how they have different races in this game.
Bandits too.
Like,
snuck across the border to prey
skin color and stuff.
The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
And I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely.
That's the
boss.
And my sister. Okay, no one cares.
Thank you.
And the bandits, you heard him say hi?
Massacre war party?
When word came of the attack on the proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party.
Sure, keep an eye on the treasure chest.
War Chief.
You said war.
Even when the war.
You didn't vote.
Of course. The
okay, fast forward.
I should be on my way.
Aloy.
Before you make
Before
that journey.
You make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond. Is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she left?
The war party massacre. You might be able to...
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Varl, shut the fuck up. No one cares about you. Luminous braiding. Okay, let's all that stuff. Wait, can I get that sharp bow now? Pretty sure I can. Alright, before I continue on, I'm pretty sure I can get that bow now.
May the goddess protect.
My whole life. All of it, me and Ben.
Yes! Hang on. Check what mine is at. Same thing.
The world just got bigger.
Nah, not even gonna do it.
More dangerous.
She runs so awkward. Sure, that's the one that has the 25% sneaking. Hey, how's it going? Why did I stop?
Hope I don't have to play with you.
Just in case I fuck up.
Great wood powers.
Is that a corpse next to you?
Hey, Nell. Nice outfit.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Norland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death.
The pain of death.
This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Ferrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
Thanks, fam. Bandits. Oh, we first supply. Okay, thank you. Florian House.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst.
Oh, man.
The old ones. Of the metal world.
That's not what I wanted to do. Search Strider. Blaze Wire. Jeez. Oh, look. That's a bank. Or a museum. Alright, let's go. Go to the massacre sites. Okay. Oh, man. Wait, so you're gonna be gone for how long?
About 8 hours, I think.
Okay. Come on. Yeah, come to me. Oh, I love that. Let's go this way. fire as well. Almost a watcher here, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Bye, Felicia. Oh boy. Go to the rescue site. Okay. You know, just too bad you can't pick up arrows.
Lenora managed to lots of machines. All controlled by the killers.
Never mind, I had the material for making
something behind. Some clue as to where she went. But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them. They sent a stampede of them down.
Oh, there's some blood right here.
That alarm 15 minutes.
Yeah, no worries.
Brave, let us speak.
11:03 a.m.
Dead and wounded, all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Damn, with a scar on your face.
You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
Did she?
Trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
What a boss.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
No one would have survived. Okay. Oh, where is she now?
To look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Goodbye. This way. The metal tower? Okay. Devil's Thirst, okay.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it.
Unrecognized signal, ongoing, alright.
That signal, where's it coming from?
I'm not trying to swim, what are you doing? Quests. Bandit caps? Okay, I'll do that later. Ah! The tall necks. That's the signal, isn't it? Yeah. I'll do it later. This doesn't seem safe.
A tall neck. Looks just like Ross described. The signal must be coming from its head. I need to get up there.
Oh, I gotta climb something high. I would not dare do that.
I've got to put up a fight.
Oh, wow. Figure out how I'm gonna get up there. Okay, right here.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tonic.
Yeah.
Made it. Now to climb up to its head.
Come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Yeah, oh, huh.
Just give me a moment and I'll be off your back.
Radiant? Oh, hey, how's it going? And he left. What a douche.
Along its path, sends what it sees to other machines.
Open quest. I don't know why he joined it and left. Blaze, rotor blades.
Sometimes when you try to open your own party, it takes you into somebody else's.
Maybe. Tonics. I got skills. I don't know what to put into my next skill though, so I'm gonna just leave it for now. Supposed to go that way? Where am I supposed to go now? Ah. Okay. What was that? Open map, okay. Data points. Ah. Level 10 reached? Thanks, man.
This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about.
And I gotta figure out how to get up there. Jump!
The war chief stopped here. They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy going on after the ambush.
There's blood everywhere.
That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Soon has taken losses. A recent kill. freshly skinned. Sona and her braves can't be far.
Look at the little tail. How adorbs. What's this?
Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus.
Ah, highlight track. There we go. This way?
Braves headed for that ridge.
Come on, come on. Oh, corrupted. Well, this should be fun. Corrupted Watcher, resist fire wave, metal burn. Watcher heart. Wow, that tall neck is loud as hell. Ah, there it is.
A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
Examine the sawtooth. Hey, Sona.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries,
for you.
Aww. Our tribe needs strength. Not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
Can I examine this thing first? I just wanna...
The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Wow, Sona. You have high doubts of me. So is this the part where you kill me? Aha!
Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Boom? I go boom boom? Okay, let's make something else first. Okay. What's in here? Jeez, okay. I'll go over there. I gotta get over there? God damn. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I'll wait. Oh, if I didn't jump on that.
Got someone down over here. Doesn't look good. Man down! Wait, what was that?
Okay, kill the cultists, corrupt machines, so the container is optional. Yep, come in here. Come on. Alone. Cultist over there.
Got someone down over here. Doesn't look good.
How would you know? You're all the way over there. Okay, makes sense.
One of us died over here.
Oh shit. Wrong one. How do you not see me? I'm right here.
Not alone.
Okay, really, the guy beside me cannot hear me? Are you serious right now? Peekaboo. Yep. See ya. Really? Okay, this game isn't... Why did they not see me? I'm like literally sneaking. Peekaboo. Something. How much do we have left? 2, 3.
Thought
That's right. Run to me. Run to me. Run to me. Buzz. Okay, let's go.
Is that a corpse?
So there's one, two. Two guys left, right? Two guys? Yeah, two guys.
I can hear you, I think. Nothing there, idiot.
Is he coming around? Are you gonna come around? Okay, I guess you are.
Someone here? Hey, look up.
Sniper, I can actually loot everybody now, yay! Okay, that was actually not that bad of a sneak attacks, not gonna lie. Would have had it if they didn't come in and get. It's all good though, it's all good, it's all good. It's becoming morning? Yes, it is. Good morning, sunshine. What is this? Okay. Four metal shards. I'm gonna 824 shards. 834 now. Let's get some health here. Would you look at that? Fire coil, okay. I gotta do some upgrading, modifying.
No space.
Detonating tools, that's fine.
This
hey.
Wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, What are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Damn, Varl.
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Damn, Kyle, you are mad. There. Was that a...
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes.
Red Echoes and launch our attack from there. Okay, okay, I see you.
See you there.
Alright. War Chief's Trail. What's next on the list? Go to Red Echoes. Alright. Level 12, though. What is this? Ah, corrupted machine. Weakness of fire. Some resources. What is this? Polished ancient charm. Ah, I should probably open these, but. Gucci. Just in case. Health potions. I got 3 skills right now. Next level, I'll go for something else. Where am I going? This way. Go. To Red Echo. Alright. Oh, okay. You can jump over that, but you can't jump over there.
I'll find a use for you.
Oopsies. I'll use that. Another boar. Jeez, how far are we going? Okay, so all these are you run so awkwardly. Oh man. Wait, how far are we going? Oh shit, that is far. Well, there's something near here I can get actually. That's fine with me. Take that.
If I found out more about these machines, I could learn to override them.
Can't do anything but silent strike? That's lame. Oh, time to run. Quick save first before I die. Because apparently this guy has the hots for me. Razor lens, blaze, and wire. That's fine. Really, I gotta go that way?
That'll help.
That way. Okay. So, instead of going full straight, let's go this way real quick. Are those traders? Yep, they are. Let me just stick this in your butt. Literally. How perfect was that? That's so fun. Nope, keep going. You don't want to deal with that guy over there. Ooh, that's a sawtooth. Two of them. Oh boy. Die. Thank you. Hey, no, bad. Don't kill my Strider. How dare you? You're gonna die, yeah, you died. Damn, you killed my Strider, you piece of shit. On the bright side, we got more items to sell. Alright, let's keep going. And for those viewers that joined, thank you for joining. Gonna need more of those.
And one of these.
Yes, Aloy. A campfire. Oh wow, how did they make it here before me? Hey.
May all mother protect you, sir.
Ho! Is that a... Let's just quick save. Oh, the big ass noise. Big ass, loud ass. Wow, my English is horrible.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief, our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed.
wipe out the camps and our enemies and the ring of metal won't see us coming. Wow, sneaky approach.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Would you start? They'll help finish.
Alright. Sneaky. Got it. Wait. Is there a merchant here I can sell things to?
Braves!
No?
It is time.
Okay.
Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die.
Well, maybe time to die. Okay, well.
There, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the ring of metal and vengeance.
Campfire discovered. Where? What's a bridge? Oh, it's right there. Jeez. A little blind. Oh, it's okay. Quick save. Again. Okay, that's a new guy. Notebook. Oh, it's a bull. Weakness fire, blaze canister, horns. Okay. Override unlocked. Oh, is there two of them? Oh, yeah. Gotta get rid of one. I wonder if I can override one. Come on. Perfect. Look at that shit. Alright, let's go. That's a bull. Okay. Oh, is that a stealth one? That's a stealth one. Almost 21 stealth altogether increase. Destroy the alarm. Oh. It's right there. Camp alarm. Okay. Oh, this guy's coming closer. I think I can kill him in here. You know, you would think they will hear the whistle from up there as well. Logic. That's okay. Yep. Just get over here. Come right in front of me. And you're dead. Haha.
Better not be one of ours.
Uh-oh. What guy's coming?
Someone just killed one of us.
Yeah, right here, buddy. How am I gonna destroy the alarm? Wait, I think I have an idea. If I can just... I gotta go around. gonna have to go around. Oh, some dead watchers. Huh. Oh, bad idea.
Sure what that was.
Shit, don't even. For the sacred land, you guys didn't even do shit. Oh, me. Snakey, snakey. Loots. Metal shards. That's good. So now, I gotta go to the other ones. Literally on its way. Wow, that was loud. Okay. Now, what's this? Ancient vessel, Mario. What is this? A cracked and battered vessel, once dear to the old ones, where is the legend, Mario? Sets of ancient vessels to be traded in words. Inventory. What's this? Ancient wreath. Oh. Wow, ancient metal eye. 50 shards. I should be opening these, but I can wait. Okay, before I continue on, let's look around. Anything? Nothing, alright. Let's go. Devil's Grief. Scrapper. I got a Watcher. It's too far for me. Two scrappers and a watcher, alright. Thank you. they got three scrappers? Oh my god, it's gonna be harder. Come on. Come on, scrapper. Right over here. Yes, just walk right in the grass. How did you not see that? Hey, get over here. You're my next victim. Yes, you. Come on. Yes. Come right inside. Somehow get the other guy. How am I gonna do that? That was way too close for comfort. Okay, that one is farther than this one. This one's like right here. Yeah, right there. That doesn't work. So I gotta play the sneaky game again. Shit. Okay, go around.
Is something out there?
Yeah, it's me, faggot. Come on. Good kill. Oh, already full.
Whose body is that?
I don't know. Whose body is it? You not see the level 12 reach, nice. Okay, there's teammates up there. Got a bad guy over.
Sure what that was.
Yep, come to me. Come to me.
Someone's out there killing us. Look.
Oh.
Not alone.
Probably one of the sneakiest things I've ever done in my life.
Is something out there?
Sorry. There's just still one guy left. You did it? You did it? No, 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 I did it. Fuck you guys. My sneaking skills are on point, I'm not gonna lie. Metal shards, what are you looking over here? Okay.
Can't carry more.
Echo shell, blazes. Okay, so I'm full. That means... capacity. I don't have enough. Ah. Traps pouches. Yeah, let's upgrade it. No, fox bone and rich meat? Damn. Rope caster. Sling pouch. My quiver. I need fatty meat, but it's okay. Inventory resource. I still got these resources here. Okay, let's drop these. Oh no, wait! The eye! Ancient metal eye. That's the one that cost a lot, right? Yeah, 50. Keeping the rest here. Yeah. Echo shell. What is the echo shell? What's the echo shell? Only 15. Oh, crafting materials. Fast travel packs? I don't even know. Cool. I got 2 skill points. Wait. Fast roll healing heavy. Critical hits. No. Low profile. Perfect. Modifications, what do I get? Crafting, modify weapons, my bow, damage coil, tear coil. Ah! Perfect. damage and 6% handling. Yeah, we'll use that one. So I already got a bunch of stealth. Resist? No. What's this one? Resist fire wave? No. Okay. So now I gotta go to that one over there. There's a campfire over here. Alright. Alright, Chris. No more picking up random stuff unless you need it. Reflective Ancient Charm. How much is that one for? 40. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna keep that one. Health. I need that one, yeah. Alright. Next side. Oh yeah, I got some water. Metal shards, yeah. No, oh, medical, yeah.
I'll tuck that away.
Oh, some more ridgewood. All these animals. And a fox bone, that's one of the ones I needed, right? Talisman tail. Is that what I needed? 40 for that one.
Are you gonna hide like a coward or come out and fight?
I'm gonna fucking hide like a coward and then kill you. Watcher over there.
You won't survive this. Shadow gives you strength. Use it. This is it for you.
Well, they fucked up. Alright, time to fight. I don't want to fight, but I'm gonna fight. Alright, in head. Thank you. right in the head.
Concentrate on your target.
That's not what I wanted to do. Ah, damn it, Aloy.
We are all brave today. Victory for all mother.
Watch your heart. God damn it. If it wasn't for those guys, I would have had it too. Seriously, you guys suck. I'm not a treasure. Ooh, the glass. Okay, I know that's just a lot. Metal shards. Oh, where else did you guys die? You got something. Desert glass. Probably not as expensive as the other ones. Drop things. Metal shards. Another treasure box. Okay, before I continue, dropping that. Dropping that. I need those echo shells. Everything else I can sell. This notebook. Red Eye Watcher. Huh. Interesting. Let's do some crafting real quick. Still can't do that. Alright, go to the tallest tower. Okay, get the fuck out of my way. Medicine. Medicine.
Saving these for the trail.
Inventory, rock inventory. Medical. Medicine. Medical. Banuk Wander. Oh no, one guy died! Oh, fuck that guy. It's his fault anyways. Go to the tallest tower. Okay. Doing Watch your heart? I forgot how much that was. Yeah, 20. Ridgewood, sure, I'll gather a bit more. Wait, what? guess I increased it again. Don't even realize. Alright. Or run awkwardly.
Good for an old remedy.
Oh, I don't need those. Okay. Greetings! I have arrived.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
I see you.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Alright. Cool. She's contemplating about her life. Excuse me. Varl, human. Oh, thanks, game. I don't know.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
So wise. Isn't we're climbing up here? Nope.
Take my hand. The one on the right.
I don't have my takedown yet. This is depressing. I should have bought that. If I knew I was gonna need it at this point, I would have grabbed it. Cultist Doug, you have something important. Yep.
I'll take the one on the left.
Metal shard, perfect. Oh, I could have went around him.
two more. You take the one on the left.
We have what? You got something good? Another treasure box. I might have to start opening these, man. Just in case.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Oh, you're gonna get yourself killed if you're the first one.
All I have to do is make it all happen.
Good job, Nora.
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
The hell's that thing? Come on, come here. Yeah, there's something in this grass. Damn, okay, that is one big machine. What is that? Fire bellowback. Cargo sack, gullet. I really gotta open these, man. Okay. Highlight the track. This guy's coming right here.
Never complain about your passions or drive.
And there it goes.
So they woke up.
Hit me! And you're dead. Come on, get out of here. Just drop dead, alright? Thank you.
Look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it.
Good job.
Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Loot, 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 loot.
They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.
Level 13. Another travel pack, perfect. All it had, really? That's lame. Seeker at the gates. All right, we got two, right? Okay, I'm actually gonna buy this takedown one. Because just like earlier, you never know when I'm actually gonna need it. Desert glass? Nope, dropping you. Don't need you. Machine scavenger box. Wire, perfect. Ooh! Ooh, okay. Metal shards, wire, resist shockwave. Free sample box. That's actually good. Just put it into my calling bow. Yeah, there we go. Not bad. Everything's full, carry capacity. Oh, what's this? It's a log. Hollow hunting. Interesting. I just looked at it. Stop telling me to go back into it. Oh, and there was a fire here, a campfire, and I didn't quick save. Imagine if I failed, I'd have to go all the way back. Whew! It's a far way to go. Do I want fast travel? Not available yet. Apparently I can't fast travel over there. That was lame. Thank you guys for joining me into this live stream. What do you guys think so far of the game, if you have it? That's awkward. I wonder. Right in the butt. Yes! I have a friend.
Being able to override you would help.
Can't override you, huh? Override is locked right now. Okay, I see.
Gonna need this.
arrow over there? Why? Talk to Maria. Wait. Why I gotta talk to Maria? Oh, right. I'm at the next part now. Bandit camp. I'll do it later. Are you serious right now? You're really gonna fight them from up here. Come on. There's a guy following you. Okay, bye. Gonna go up there. Is there a way for me? No. Okay, I gotta go this way. Oh, I don't gotta go. That is not what I wanted to do. I am so sorry. Medical. Campfire. Quick save.
Chief Sona, you're...
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, you must still consume.
You can still ask.
Very well.
I have chill water.
Good. All right, some fire will stay buff. That leaves the... I also... If...
Okay, so I gotta do that one later. Actually, let's do it now.
Brave! Mother's crown could... Well, you are a brave. We need... There's good... When I saw...
No shame.
No, it's...
You put that much...
After all the...
Oh.
If you can help.
Now I gotta do that? Okay, these are open errands. I can do these whenever. Right now, the one that I'm... That's the main side is done. I got open errands, bandit camps I can do later. Okay, we'll handle what's what later. There's a merchant here. That's good.
Here she is, the hero of Devil's Green. Come here, girl. Been wanting to meet you.
What happened to you? Oh, how's that? I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron. A cauldron?
Ah, you're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one.
A cauldron is a sort of... Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of...
God damn the face.
Same thing, I suppose. You mentioned a lesson before. As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off. For a moment, that's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. There's a I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that. But for a moment, you felt something. Has to be, right? Where can I find this? My point is, you should then describe the place I should have. You're a clever one, but not so clever as to heed my warning. Fine, you're grown. Just remember.
Thanks, bruv. No, I don't want to do that yet. No, not yet.
How can you tell?
You're the seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting. You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than be.
What was your hunting party?
After the proving, we caught it in the dark.
Your party is
gone.
What's worse than being...
I'm afraid.
Tell me what you want.
Find my friends.
You have nothing to...
Oh, okay. Thanks. Well, I guess that's it for today's live stream. Thank you guys for joining. Thank you guys for joining. I will, see you on the next one. Later, guys.